only eat foods that are on fire for an entire day? Somebody call the Jonas Brothers because I'm about to be burning up. So challenge accepted. To begin this lit challenge, I had the most insane drinks that were lit up on fire from Taco Madeira. I followed up the drinks at this incredible French restaurant, Le Pipe Petit, where they make their truffle pasta not only in a Parmesan wheel, but also on fire. I then had dinner and a show with this 8-course blowtorched extravaganza at the Gastro Garage. From salmon to potato chips, they literally lit everything on fire. Now forget about the Jonas Brothers, I actually need to call Sean Kingston because shorty, my stomach's fire burning after this challenge.